I was considering Silencer. The problem is that we don't have any... Like, without a defusal, we can't really deal with the repel from Omni with our heroes. Like, we have no counter at all. So, someone has to get a defusal hero. It's probably me. And then I was thinking Ricky or, like, Mirana. Mirana would be shit against Omni. Or, sorry, against Abaddon. So... Ricky actually counters Storm in mid-game, which is another nice thing. I have an opening from Invis on him. He's one of the better heroes at dealing with Storm in the early mid-game. I think the Storm knows it, too. He called us fucking counterpickers.
Cinderwin, you beautiful human being. Can you name, explain which heroes that benefit the most from Midas?
Thanks, Flesh. Which heroes benefit most from Midas? Heroes that, I think, generally, really level-dependent heroes benefit a lot. So you get it on Phoenix for the levels more than the gold. You just need to get levels on Supernova with that hero, that's what it's all about.
Is it that you exist, or I missed that?
For as far as carries go, it's generally good to get it on carries that benefit from the attack speed. But you can also just get it as an economy item, of course. Like, it really depends on the game. I want to say more than anything, it's not really hero-based. It's more like context-based. So if you have a game where... How to say it? If you're ahead, and you are so far ahead that you don't need an effective item at the point in time, Midas is generally a good pickup. And then the heroes that really benefit from it are the ones that get ahead and stay ahead. So a hero like OD as well is great to get Midas on. Hero like Slark. Also very strong with levels. I mean, I could literally mention like almost every hero in Dota.
How's this guy so?
Welp. They actually have a really good hero against our lane. Is he already... That was a nice pick for dealing with our lane. I like that idea a lot, getting DS here. This hero's base damage is great, by the way. I actually don't feel like it would be a big buff if Ricky got like 4 damage. I think it would be fair enough, to be honest. Although backstab, of course, is really powerful, so maybe not. Maybe that'll be too good. You should probably, I don't know, maybe you rotate with Lich top and help Slark, because this lane isn't going that well anyway. Missing Darkseer. Three.
Okay, I don't think I'd kill the courier. Oh god. Look what he's doing, dude. Like, he's sending the courier this way. Like a whisper. Your bottom tower
is under attack. Radiant's courier has been slain. Nice.
There is Kuri, Lina, please, there is Kuri.
Silence. Rubik bottom with dust on Darkseer. We're getting fucking outplayed, actually. All over the map.
Are you allowed 3 to kill me?
Missing again, Darkseer. It's just jungling half the time.
I think I can kill both middle and bottom when I'm level 3.
Okay. I'm almost 6, so he's easy to kill here, you're right. I'm 6 now, if you want to rotate.
I'll get 3 from
I don't actually think we need concussive shot, to be honest. Nice.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
This is all because, dude. Where's the rush? Faster and stronger. Quench. I'm coming bottom. I go in silence.
Oh, how I strike. Is Rubik setting up all these kills? Yeah, more or less. I was like, how else are they killing? But he's owning.
Your middle tower okay. Is not doing well. Hope I managed it.
Bottom tower is under attack. Whom shall I kill? Is a poor man's worth it this game? I didn't have any benefit of it in the lane mid game or early mid. No.
Oh, it's just me and Lina. We can keep farming.
Probably not worth it.
Need farm on you. Come, let's find some, Lina. Storm, fuck you, dude.
So I actually really want to go off the map and go ganking. But I need to get this defusal, or we're going to lose in the same way as last game, more or less.
That's on going top, dude.
Why is Darkseer here now? What the fuck? See, I shouldn't have moved. I don't know, I'm not keeping enough track of what we have either. It's I'm making some dumb mistakes today. It was completely pointless to do anything there. It was a bad TP. I expected something to happen that was actually impossible.
There's a TP. Can you run? Okay. I'm sure this Cena can't buy whatever. Coming bottom. Storm is farming woods. I'm pretty sure me and you can kill him 24/7.
Yep.
I have some wards.
Rubick has one sentry.
Like a whisper. I think I'm dead, dude.
They're all here. Nice snipe. Alright, that was a good move.
Well, look at this, look at this, look at this.
This is a worse move. Or maybe not. He's no mana, nice.
Nice. Coming for this guy. Level 3 silence. After 2 silence. Cool. Holy shit.
Nope.
He's OP. I wish we had Darkseer for the Ricky. He's so nice.
What am I doing? Just leave the fight. Just don't do anything. We can't fucking teamfight. Why do I keep getting myself baited into trying to fight numbers? I can't fight numbers. That blink strike sucked. It was right when he used purification. I don't know if I had the time to stop it. Probably did. Wouldn't be surprised if I could stop. All right. We have to just try to split push the best we can. We can't win team fights. There's no fucking way right now.
Yeah, they have a bad on this other guy. That's his name, Omni.
If I get against the Psyduck guy again, I pick Omni. Fuck that guy. He picks it every game. I actually don't think I've seen him playing any other hero. Wait, next wave. Oh, I don't know. Oh, you're 6? Let's go.
He's gonna get back after he outpushes the lane. Just kill him. It's night, so it's easy. Or what the fuck?
He might be hiding behind tower.
He's professional third, dude.
Smart guy.
Whom shall I kill? Might fight him. I need you to close to me if I fight. Maybe get Ruby? Please use spell after you respawn. Thanks. Dude, it feels like they have bounty hunter.
Oh god. Shadow Amulet. Alright, he didn't even use a Shadow Amulet.
Do I have Ward here?
Coming. Oh, I can't help you.
help me.
We can't fight at all. The only thing worse than this was if... I don't know. I'm trying to imagine how we would deal with like a bristleback with their heroes. That would have been even worse. I'm wasting time here. I'm going bottom. Try to hold high ground, but nothing else. We can't defend a single team fight, a single tower right now. Do I even get to hit two creeps here before I get ganked? No? Okay. I missed, thank god. We can't do anything. You have to go push somewhere else. You can't kill anyone.
Should still try, huh? Dude, storm, please. Storm, please.
Coming. Can you come with Slark for the storm? Oh, he's going on you, I guess. Okay.
Holy shit. Storm might jump me. Try to smoke screen if he's on me. How about him with him? You have defusal, no? Oh, that's good, that's good.
I'm rich. What? Why didn't his ult trigger?
Okay, since
you didn't have it?
1,000 gold, huh?
I'm rich.
Rich, bitch.
Now I just need a BKB. Then maybe we can fight.
Sure.
Something troublesome is happening to your bottom. The tower. Attack. Oh, he used a Shadow Amulet this time. Gonna keep him alive for a little bit. You have to pounce. Okay.
Think we can fight neither now. They might have war. Yeah, I could
run.
I'm fine. I have made the tank of booze, you know, so far.
Okay.
So far. I'm still so fast. Nice. Nice a lot.
Gem Rubik.
I kill Rubik once more, we won the game, team.
I'm ready. Alright, what's the plan, guys?
I don't know.
There's no storm. We might as well try, right?
Yeah,
we need to go on this guy and kill him fast. Can you come with Slark?
Go on this guy, silence this other.
Slark, go. Okay. The mega plays. I can't buy back! No, I need 10 gold. Alright, nice. I'm coming. I bought back.
Everyone is dead, you know. No ulti on Abba. No ulti on Abba.
I actually can't reach. Okay. What? Oh, he's actually a god, that guy.
Holy shit. There's no way it's GG. I just need to kill Ruby.
I mean, it doesn't even matter if I jump. Defuse the Omni when he has four staff anyway. There's no fucking way I can do this. Oh. If I get against this Psyduck guy again, I'm picking Omni. Like, he's... They're tailoring every lineup to just work around Omni, and we aren't picking shit, so. I'm trying to think about what would have been better than Ricky. Quite a lot of things would have been better than Ricky in hindsight. I don't know if anything would have caught it, though. Let's go, boys. Alright. How did he survive? Did he get Glimmer caped while she Laguna'd? The hell? I guess he did by the Rubick.
How they are full HP full time, dude?
Like... Alright. I'm buying a circlet.
I think you got it. I go get this Ruby. There's only Yules and Glimmer King. 22 minutes in. And Guardian Grease and Omni Repo, whatever. Oh, nice ulti! Nice alarm!
I'm ready, Slark.
No, I'm coming, dude.
Alright, if we win this game, I will. I don't know what I'm gonna do. It's gonna be nasty. Alright, I'm ready!
For what, dude? Explain to me so I can be ready as well.
Let's go! Alright, I almost juked.
Thanks god they went on you, dude. I was close to silencing him. It would mean he died. That's a queer thing.
It's okay, guys. It's all good. There's always a next game. Just let them finish, we can't fight them anyway.
Give up. I think we could kill Yarak.
Okay, do you really want to do it? Okay, I'm coming. I think he's gonna kill you and live.
I think he's gonna jump now. Like, he's jumping now and killing me because they have worked here.
He has a Dagon 3, I think. Yeah. Oh, almost.
I started typing nice trade, dude. And then he suicided. Sorry. Oh, you should have blamed it, really. Steam. I glyphed.
Alright, highest possible net worth inventory. I hope every day, every game today isn't gonna be like this, even if I'm on the other side. Like, this is so one-sided. Unbelievable. It's kinda like the summit, just that this is a pub.